following contest is a submission match and is for the Fighting World Championship.
Here we go, Corey. It's submission match time. Means there will be no countouts, no disqualifications, and no pinfalls. The only way to win this match will be to make your opponent submit. Just moments away from kicking off our much anticipated submission match.
Cole, I can't imagine either one of these superstars actually submitting. But hey, believe it or not, one of them is actually going to give up here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 211 pounds, Josef. Introducing the champion from Leeds, England, weighing in at 234 pounds. He is the Fighting World Champion, Caldwell.
Stay tuned. This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
This is not good at all.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, look, elbow. Elbows off the chest.
Ooh, that kick could be a game changer.
What's this?
What a driver.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Got the reversal.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
Gotta like this strategy, just wearing him down, waiting for that perfect time to slap on the submission hold.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
German suplex!
He's looking good now, guys.
Going for broke.
He needs to capitalize on it now.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
The champ with reason to be concerned.
Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really gonna need to find a way to get back in this thing.
A very crucial part in the match for him here. He simply cannot let his opponent gain too much momentum.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
We know what's coming here.
There's no way he's giving up now.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Setting up. All the way up.
Suplex.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. It looks like he's starting to feel.
What a strike.
That should do it.
Here he goes.
I don't think he's got it completely locked in.
Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
Just a step quicker, it looks like. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
And now one more time.
Ooh, what impact.
Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
Is the second time enough?
He perseveres through this submission match, and it's finally over.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Look at him go.
He ain't messing around.
He's getting it done here. He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Victory here.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off. That may